And I'm here to present to you a tutorial on how to mod Red Dead Redemption. Now, so far, the only research that people have done is for the money. That's all I've included in the editor, but expect a lot more to be added once more research is done. I don't have any money, but just click that, it's done, and you're ready to just drag it back into your flash drive and or hard drive. Now I'm going to switch to video and show you guys all the amount of money I have.